Hi. So this week I'm exploring the findings in Gallup research in a report called Transforming Workplaces Through Recognition. And we all want to feel valued at work. And employees now are actively seeking organisations that value their employees. And we do that through recognition. And Gallup in the research suggested that you have an organisation of 10,000 or more employees and you have a culture of recognition, you will save yourself $16.1 million a year in turnover costs. So worth doing. And last week I talked about the five pillars of recognition. And this week I'm talking about the five ways in which organisations can take a step towards building and maintaining a culture of recognition, something that's embedded into the DNA of the organisation. And one way of doing that is modelling the behaviour. Now, I said yesterday, and I truly believe this, that recognition isn't one way, and it's not based on a hierarchy. We often think of leaders and managers giving the members of their team recognition. But team members should be able to recognise their colleagues and peers. And employees should be able to recognise their leaders and managers and supervisors. Recognise someone in the C-suite for a job well done. No one should be excluded from recognition. It doesn't matter how senior you are, what the length of your tenure is. Recognition should not discriminate. Everybody likes to be recognised for what they've contributed, regardless of where they sit. So make sure that everybody is modelling the behaviours, that you encourage people to recognise their colleagues. When you hear them say, oh, John did a really good job last week, he helped me out on blah. Have you recognised him? And it could just be a verbal thank you. It could be a recognition in a publication. It could be a monetary gift. But make sure, especially leaders and managers initially, are modelling those behaviours, that they're recognising their people, not only in the immediate team, but also in other parts of the organisation. And they're also recognising their leaders and managers and their peers and colleagues as well. When they do it, everybody else will do it. Talk to you tomorrow.